So first, we're gonna need to choose our color to be on the outside. So this is gonna be our longer string. So our orange is gonna go an entire arm's length. So this is my arm's length. And then we're gonna go again. Then we're gonna have four different colors and we're gonna use it to make the colors on our lanyard. So how we're gonna do it is instead of two arms length this time, we're only gonna use one arm's length. And we're gonna cut them here. And then we're gonna use this small arm's length to measure to have four other strings. The four shortest strings here, and we're gonna put our long string here on the top. Then we're gonna use the top one to loop it around. So it makes two loops like that. You can use your thumb to hold them in place. Then we're gonna loop it through over, under. Over and under. Should look like this. But before I pull it, I have to make sure my ends are even. Make sure that the ends match up. So just gonna pull all these together and it's gonna look like this. To create a twist, put your two orange strings diagonal from each other. Then start your stitch with the second green string.